So I would suspect that that bee just accepted some nectar from a foraging bee, and now she carries that and then puts it inside that cell. And you can see nectar in the adjoining cells, and when they have enough area covered with nectar, that's when they flutter their wings on top to draw out the moisture to actually secure it into honey.